guys, my name is Deekshita and welcome to my channel. If you're seeing this face for the very first time, then please make sure they subscribe. So today I'm back with a new styling video, and I think this is the 9th episode of a styling series that I have going on in this channel. Now if you don't know what I'm talking about or are newly subscribed to the channel, then I have this styling series, Style It With Me, in which I take one clothing piece and try to create different outfits around it. Now the idea behind starting this series was to make fashion more sustainable. I wanted to show you ki kaise aap different events ke liye, different occasions ke liye, same clothing piece se ko style karke different outfits bana sakte ho. Now for today's episode, I've taken this pair of white pants, and these ones are from Shein, sadly. Now for the longest time, you've been flooding me with questions regarding alternatives for these pants, and I have found something similar to them in H&M. Now there were these twill trousers that I saw there, but the last time I checked, uspe jo white wala tha, it was out of stock. Nevertheless, I'll try to find the link and still mention it in the description box, because wo out of stock hai, to kabhi na kabhi wapas aa gayi. Or they have something in light beige too. Now I have another pant here. Ye bhi mom fit ka hi tha, and the fit looked very similar to the one I own. But these ones are available only in light beige color. Now I would say ki agar aapko light beige mein mil raha hai, so get it, because it's very similar to white. So now these are the alternatives that I have found so far, jo ki thode similar fit ke, because fit is the most attractive thing about these pants. Agar mujhe future mein kahin pe bhi koi aur alternatives milenge, I'll definitely update you, maybe on my Instagram. So go follow me there. And yes, now without wasting more of your time, let's just get started. So let's start with the first outfit. For the first one, I've actually paired this combination quite a few times in my real life too. I love wearing these two pieces together. First, I have this tie-dye top that I got from Shein, and this is such a beautiful piece. Like, look at it, it's ribbed all over, so it's very comfortable. And then obviously the same pair of pants. These pants are one of my favorite pieces on my wardrobe. Now for my jewelry and accessories part, I first of all wore this really pretty necklace that I got from Myntra recently, and maine is pe jewelry haul bhi kari. The last video that went up on the channel was a jewelry haul, so make sure you check it out. And then I wore these white heels. I love dressing up these pants, and I really like how versatile they are. They can be dressed up, they can be dressed down, and they're just too good. So yes, maine heels pehne, and then I wore my watch and some rings, and that's it. This is the final look. I think this is such an effortlessly chic look, and I really like it. So yes, this is the first outfit, and now let's move on to the second one. So if I'm talking about wearing something white at the bottom, like white jeans or white pants, then you have to try your hands on a black on white kind of look. Now another tip that I have for you is that if you're wearing something of this loose fit on the bottom, then pair it with something fitted at the top, and your outfit will look chef's kisses, it will look so good. So for this one, I went with this bodysuit that I got from Shein. Then again the same pants, and this time I went for transparent heels, because heels pe mujhe footwear pe zyada dhyan nahi chahiye. I want the entire focus to be on this part of this outfit. Now for my jewelry, I went for silver, because I really like silver with black kind monochrome type ke looks pe. So I'm wearing these hoops that I got recently, and this very dainty necklace that I love. Like, it's such a beautiful piece. Now for an outfit like this, which is like thoda sa, you know, structured and a little powerful, go for slicked hair like this. Thoda sa hair ko slick karke, tuck it behind your ears, and is aapka earring bhi bahut acha dikhega, and you'll look like a boss lady. So yes, this is the next outfit. I think this looks really nice, and now let's move on to the third one. Now for the third outfit, if you are wearing anything white, like white trousers or jeans, these all outfits can work very well with white jeans too, if I have not mentioned already. So if you're wearing something like that, then pair it with any colorful t-shirt that you have. So I have this really pretty t-shirt that I got from Shein, and it's such a nice color. Like, the color of this t-shirt is the best part about it. So I took it, and then I paired them with obviously the same jeans. Now for my accessories here, I wanted to keep this look very casual and chic. So I went with this fanny pack. So thoda sa street style look ke liye, but yet keeping it a little chic, I went for this fanny pack as a shoulder bag. And then I kept all my accessories white too. So white watch and then these silver hoops. These hoops are like the perfect size for an everyday basis. And then for my footwear, I went with these white Adidas. Now these ones are Stan Smiths and they have this hint of green at the back, as you can see. So it makes the outfit cohesive, it matches the t-shirt a little bit. And as a choti moti detailing, agar aap outfits mein notice karoge to aapke outfits ko aur zyada acha banayega. So yes, this is the final look. So I really like how this outfit turned out. I think it's appropriate for going out with friends, shopping jana hai, kuch chores vagera karne jana hai, or even for colleges, I would say. So yes, this is such a nice cute look and I'm definitely recreating this someday when I'll go outside, obviously. So yes, this is the next outfit and now I'll see you in the next one. So now we've come to the fourth outfit and this is such a nice white on white look. Now when you're talking about styling white pants or white jeans, you have to do white on white. It's a classic. So for today, I went with this white shirt. This is a very nice oversized shirt and I've half tucked it and then I've unbuttoned the first few buttons because फिर पूरा बंद करके बहुत ज़्यादा business like type का look आता है. So now again the same pants and then for my jewelry, I went with these earrings that I showed again in my last haul. These are such pretty pieces and काफ़ी lightweight हैं. Coin earrings with pearls. Pearls easily dress up any look and then I went with the same watch that I always wear. Now for my footwear, I went with these pink heels to add a slight pop of color to my outfit. Like I did not wanted anything too in your face, but then thoda sa kuch color add karne ke liye. Now I'll see you in the next one. Hi guys, so this is the fifth outfit I think. And for this, I've again taken this super bright orange top. Now again, bright tops look really good with colors like white, you know, neutral colors. So this is such a cute top. It's got this sweetheart neckline and it's got polka dots all over it. This is actually a peplum top. ये पूरा ऐसे करके है, but then मैंने इसकी पूरी ये frills को upward tuck कर दिया है to get this, you know, a little simpler effect. So yes, this is the entire outfit. Now again for my accessories, I went with black in this one. And since these black mules have thoda sa rust orange type ka stripes on them, this really matches with my t-shirt, like the top wear. And then for my jewelry, I went with all gold. So gold hoops, then this black and gold watch. And yes, this is the final outfit. I even tied my hair in a ponytail and you can see ki हेयर वगैरह भी कितना डिफरेंस ले आता है एक आउटफिट में. तो आई थिंक दिस आउटफिट लुक सुपर क्यूट. म्यूल्स वगैरह की वजह से इट्स लुकिंग अ लिटिल ड्रेस्ड अप, बट देन क्रॉप टॉप है एंड थोड़ा सा इनफॉर्मल नेकलाइन. दिस इज गिविंग इट अ लिटिल थोड़ा सा ना इनफॉर्मल सा इफेक्ट. सो दिस लुक्स अ परफेक्ट मिक्स ऑफ a ड्रेस्ड अप एंड अ कैजुअल लुक. एंड आई रियली लाइक दिस आउटफिट. दिस इज सो क्यूट. एंड नाउ आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वन. So the next couple of outfits are gonna be Indian or Indo-Western boho inspired kind of. So for the first one, I'm wearing this tunic that I got from Myntra and this is actually yahan yahan tak ki length ka, but I decided to tuck it inside my pants and it has these ribbons that I've tied at the front kuch belt type ka and to cinch my waist in. And now for my accessories, I went with again the same heels because heels will really dress up this look. And then I went with these really beautiful silver earrings that I got from Everstylish. And then finally, since I have this really beautiful pink orange ka, you know, different yahan pe print type ka, to match that I'm wearing this really cute pink clutch which is giving it more Indo-Western boho type ki vibe. And I really like this clutch. So yes, this is our final outfit. I think it turned out really well. You can even wear this for your offices. Kuch thoda sa Indian, aapko kuch pehenna ho. So something different, like Indian with a twist. So yes, this is the next outfit, and now I'll see you in the next one. So now for the next Indian outfit. If you've seen the Rakhi lookbook, I've actually shown something similar to this. So there I took the same kurta, but मैंने वहाँ पल्लाजो के साथ उसको पेयर किया था. And here I paired it with these white pants for a more casual look.
So this is the next outfit, and for my footwear I went with these nude ones because they don't take much attention away from your look. And then for the jewelry, I'm wearing these really beautiful pearl earrings. So now these earrings, they're obviously white and they matches the pants perfectly, and this is such a nice casual look for maybe colleges or even as an everyday outfit. So yes, this is the next look, next Indian look, and this is how you can pair kurtis and jeans together. Also, don't forget to add a bindi with it because bindi makes any Indian outfit 1,000 times better. So bindi bilkul lagana.
So there are some outfits that I've shown in a few of my previous videos which are created using the same pair of pants, and I think they're amazing and they deserve a place on this video. So I'll quickly roll them in and you can check them out. Why am I so afraid just to say a hello? Hey. Or to pick up the phone just to say what is up? It's been a long time and I've been thinking. Give you a call to shoot the shit and fill you in, we're reminiscing. Yeah. On the dumb things we did when we were only little children. Up in the hills smoking cigarillos waiting on a vision. Of what our life would be like if we were dreaming and together we were wishing. Cause now I'm living in the city and you're back home, and all I'm doing is I'm singing. Yes, I'm singing. Oh, I don't feel how I used to anymore, anymore. I don't hear from you like I used to anymore, anymore. Let's run it back and kick it like we used to. Call me back and tell me something new. Now we're off of this beat and I'm spitting a cappella. Hey. Back in the day in school with the fools when I was younger. We never skipped class, we were living life waiting on the summer. Yeah, we live so fast, it's hard to see the seasons change. There goes another. Oh, what our life would be like if we were dreaming and together. And with this, we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed watching it. If you liked it, then give it a big thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Click on this red button to subscribe and then click on the bell sign too. This is my Instagram handle right here. Make sure you're following me on my Instagram. And yes, tell me in the comments which was your favorite outfit from this video. Also, check out the alternatives that I found for you so far. I link them in the description box. And don't forget, I upload a new video every Monday and Thursday at 11 a.m. So Monday, Thursday channel pe zarur aana. I would love to meet you at 11 a.m. And now I'll see you next time. Until then, keep smiling. Bye.